Now when Jesus heard about the beheading of John the Baptist,
he withdrew from there
into a boat to a deserted place by himself. But when the crowds heard it, they followed him on foot from the towns.
When he went ashore,
he saw a great crowd, and he had compassion for them and cured their sick. When it was evening, the disciples came to him and said,
"This is a desolate place, and the day is now over. Send the crowds away to go into the villages and buy food for themselves. They need not go away. You give them something to eat." "We have only 5 loaves here and 2 fish. And he said, "Bring them here to me."
Then he ordered the crowds to sit down on the grass. Taking the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, he looked up to heaven and blessed and broke the loaves and gave them to the disciples. And the disciples gave them to the crowds, and all ate and were filled.
And they all ate and were
satisfied. And they took up what was left over of the broken pieces, 12 baskets full. And those who ate were about 5,000 men, besides women and children.